So, looks like we have a doctor in pond over here.
Quick, the TARDIS is outside, let's go.
Well done, but no.
When you were on the Nerds podcast with Kara Gillan and Matt Smith,
yes,
there was the joke made that you wanted a cape of dicks.
Right.
And I was curious as to what the context was for your desire for the cape of dicks, but Chris Hardwick also said that some crafter was going to make you a cape of dicks.
That's right, a new cape of dicks. What?